In this video, we're going to talk about captivating your viewer from the start, keeping them watching, and then keeping them coming back for more. If you're new here, I'm Martin Holsinger from martinholsinger.com. I'm a best-selling author, speaker, and marketing consultant, and I help entrepreneurs grow their business using the internet. There's millions and millions and millions of videos on YouTube. And how do we keep their attention? How do we keep them coming back for more? All right, so number one, hook them from the start. How do you do this? One way to do that would be using a really fascinating first shot, or maybe a fascinating video, something that just really grabs their attention, something that pulls them in. It's like, whoa, what's going on here, you know? Another way you could hook them from the start would be capturing their curiosity. So you could even have a silent scene where there's really no noise and it's just quiet and it draws them in like, what is going on here? I want to see what is happening. And then you could introduce the topic or whatever. Another way to hook them from the start is to ask a question. For instance, I might say, are you looking for ways to get more traffic to your YouTube channel? Well, stay with me to the end because I'm going to give you a boatload of tips and tricks that will knock down the doors of your YouTube channel. You know, so I don't know. I've just made that up as I go. I would want to refine my script, of course. But ask the question that they're asking. Basically, you're just repeating that question to them and saying, hey, are you looking to accomplish this? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to get that result. Number two, how do we keep them watching? First and foremost, sound is everything. You must have excellent sound and proper lighting. But sound is more important than lighting because if I can't hear you, I'm out of here. I'm off to another YouTube video. I am not going to stay here and watch your video if I can't hear. That sound is absolutely of utmost importance. Make sure that when you make your videos, you keep people there by having good sound and good lighting. Cut, cut, cut. Use only the necessary footage in your videos. You know how it is when people ramble on and they've shown the same point over and over and over again. And it's like, hey, I got that 3 times ago. Another way to do this is keep it interesting with varying camera angles. So you could actually set up 3 cameras and have them running simultaneously and then cut from one angle to the next. And that keeps things interesting. So how do we keep our viewers, our YouTube users, coming back for more? The best way to do this is providing a series of videos and then at the beginning of the series, letting them know where they're at in the sequence, because some people hop into the series right in the middle. They don't realize they're in a series. They don't know what's going on. So at the beginning, provide some context. Say, hey, you're right here. You're at video number 4 in this series. Or, you know, and then at the end, call them to action. Say, video number 5 is coming out next Tuesday. Subscribe to my channel and stay tuned because the next video in this series is coming out then. So providing context and keeping the user very well informed about where they're at in the lineup of videos helps a lot and makes them feel like they're a part of a community, a channel where they're going to be fed the kind of content that they're looking for. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and learn the exact strategies and techniques that I use for my clients. Or click on one of these videos right here and learn more instantly. I'm creating new videos every week. By subscribing to my channel, you'll be notified whenever I publish a new video. Go ahead, click subscribe, and give your business the boost it deserves.